Hey everyone, it's Neal with ChannelPowerBell.com, and today I want to do a slightly different video. I'm going to do Sealed with Eldritch Moon, which I just wrote about. But I wanted to fire up a Sealed League and realized I already had a Sealed League set. And so I'm actually already 2-1 in my Sealed League with what I think is a below average pool. But two rounds is not very exciting. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to play two rounds with this deck, which is pretty much already built, as you can see here. I could fake, you know, building the deck, but I already know what I'm going to play, so no real reason to do that. And then I'm going to build a new deck and play another two rounds. So you guys are going to get four rounds here with two different decks, a little bit of value. So what I'm going to do, rather than explain, you know, and go through the pool in depth, since I already have this built, I'm just going to take 1 minute here and explain why I built this the way it is, and then we'll hop into the matches, okay? So here we have a red-white, really quite aggressive deck. Couldn't play the Geese and Garolf or the Bloodhall Priest in this pool. Basically, there weren't very many zombies, not really a whole lot very good cards in general in black. And then green was just super shallow, even though it has a few good cards. And then blue also sort of, it had actually a bunch of Spells Matters cards, but a bunch of horrible spells. So that pretty much left red and white as colors to look at, and the colors actually are pretty good. The one problem this deck has is it doesn't have a ton of ways to go over the top because the curve stops pretty much at 4. However, it has two Tormenting Voices and Cultist Staff to keep churning in the late game, and it actually has two Choking Restraints and an Ironclad Slayer, so it has, you know, some ways to go long, plus a couple Werewolves as Mana Sink. So the deck actually has performed pretty reasonably, and let's go ahead and hop in the matches and see how we do.